Death cannot stop me.
The night of the wilds is upon us once more, friends. On this evening, the spirits of the great beasts of legend rise in these very fields. One among us has been chosen to enter the darkness, to hunt the noble spirits and return them to their honored rest. Raise your steins to the Huntmaster, our hunter of beasts. Let the feast begin! Once you have eaten your fill, Hunter, depart the table and enter the wilderness. Your prey awaits. Finding these clever beasts in the darkness will not be easy, but a true hunter is a master of tracking. Horbrok, the great owl, perches above you. All beasts once feared her talons and hid during the night from her keen vision. Finding these clever beasts in the darkness will not be easy, but a true hunter is a master of tracking. Ranulf of the Screaming Abyss triumphed over Horbrok in life. The spirit of Ranulf is with the hunter. Kettling Girl, the great cat, drinks before you. A live, fierce predator. Many learn to fear her fangs and claws. Kettlinger was slain by Tor of the Brutal Siege. The spirit of Tor is with the hunter. Follow the trail of Garrosh the Great Worm. Many are her children, and deep are her tunnels. Beorn of the Black Storm. The spirit of Beorn is with the hunter. Emerges, swiftest of the beasts, with horns sharpened to a spear's point. Luck be with you, hunter. Was first pursued by Haldor of the Rocky Cliffs. The spirit of Haldor is with the hunter this night. The spirits hold you in high regard, Huntmaster. The most renowned predators of all our legends have emerged. This is truly the grandest night of the wild I have ever witnessed. Finding these clever beasts in the darkness will not be easy. But a true hunter is a master of tracking. This, a most rare and remarkable spirit has come forth. One that has not graced these fields for countless ages. It is Hawken Nulfnir, who stalked the wilds when the world was new. She senses your predatory prowess and kinship with beasts. She will test you, Hunter, if you approach her. Has found you worthy. The spirit of Hawken Nulfnir is with the hunter. With her spirit now bound to yours, the children of Hawken Nulfnir will answer your summons in the mortal world. Now come back to the fire, good hunter, and let us feast the night away. Let us feast then, to the Night of the Wilds! To the great beasts! To the Hunt Master!
Truly marvelous. I wonder...